In this lesson, we will talk about themes. Themes are a great way to customize the colors in the GitKraken client UI. It's also an easy way to tell which profile you're on. So if you're someone who's using multiple profiles, themes are saved on a per profile basis. So it's a quick way for you to visually see which profile you're on. So you can tell the difference between your work profile, your personal profile, your school profile. All just with a glance. So, to customize your theme, you'll want to go to your preferences. So, just to show you where I got how I got there, click on this gear in the top right corner. Before I do that, just note that I'm in the dark. I'm using this beautiful dark theme for my GitKraken client. And I'll click this gear icon, navigate to UI customization, and you may use this drop-down menu to change the theme for your GitKraken client instance. So let me switch over to say light theme. And here I am, I'm using GitKraken Lite. And to demonstrate the point I was making earlier, you can switch to a different profile that might be using a different theme. And aha, now I can visually tell which profile I'm on thanks to the theme. So I'm going to switch back to my default profile, which has that light theme. And the last thing I'll show you is how to customize themes. So there's a couple ways to go about this. You could find a custom theme somewhere on the internet. So we do have users who've put together custom GitKraken client themes. One of those themes is Dracula. It's available. At least I found this Dracula one on GitHub. So I'm going to go to UI customizations. And if you do find a custom theme file, you just want to drop it in the users directory, in the themes directory. The link of which is available in the drop in this link right here below the theme drop-down menu. Here it is. Just be sure to drag and drop that file into here. And once you do so, you'll be able to switch your theme over to that custom theme. So here's that Dracula theme I was talking about. I'll switch it over. It looks pretty nice. I have custom graph colors. And if you wish to customize your own theme, same thing, just go back to that directory, and I recommend making a copy of one of the default themes. If you duplicate it, you then will have the ability to edit the code in that file and, enter the hexadecimal values for the colors that you have in mind. Be sure to test it to make sure that it looks just about how you want it, and you'll get something that will fit your tastes. All right, and that's how to use GitKraken client themes.